This is gonna shock all of you. This is why you cannot trust girls. You simply can't.
I know she feeling my aura. I'm a dirty dog and gonna won't lie. She winds away some controller. Dreams of Ferrari, Bentleys and Rovers. The paradise, bitch, I'm swaggy, swaggy. When I'm in it, yeah, she call me Pappy, Pappy. Full back, I might hit the floor. So double dab, yeah, I'm daggy, daggy.
Yo, guys, it is your boy, Mapuchi Warrior. What is up? How is everyone doing? Hey. Who's the most inconsistent YouTuber? Not me. Who's the most consistent? That's right, it's me. Anyway, look, guys, as you can see by the title, today I'm gonna be telling you why you cannot trust girls. If this is the first time you're seeing my face, make sure you subscribe and leave a like. Follow me on Instagram and add me on Snapchat. They're on the screen right now. So do that if you wanna, I don't know, follow me, I guess. I'm pretty interesting at times. Anyway, enough of this talking and stuff. Okay, so this actually happened a couple of months ago. I was walking with my guy, Krolos. Here's a picture of him. I actually took this picture. You want me to take pictures for you guys with my new camera? Yes, this is my new camera. I'll do a video about it very soon. Then just hit me up, add my Snapchat, follow me on Instagram, and you can possibly have me take pictures for you. I don't charge. Maybe I should, I don't know. We got to West Croydon Station. I think I was going to his house to stay over or something, and his bus always takes very long to come. So we're waiting for his bus. It was taking like 20 minutes or something. When I tell you guys, when I see a girl and I think she's nice, I will not lie, I kind of look a little bit. I'm sitting there with my friend. I'm here, he's on the left, and there's a girl right across just sitting there. And guys, I swear to you, I'm not even joking. Be mad thing, she was looking at me too. She was looking at me, but you know why I didn't say nothing? Because she was talking to a guy next to her. I remember exactly what she looked like. She was so nice. But anyway, look, I'm thinking, okay, maybe they're friends or maybe that's the boyfriend. I don't know. I'm not gonna say anything because I would be upset if I was talking to a girl, whether she was mine or not, and someone moved her. I would feel like, whoa, that's disrespectful. Like, let's go, bro, let's go. I wasn't on that. I was thinking, ah, you know, I'm just gonna lead them to it, let them talk and whatever. These guys were talking for a very, very, very long time. Like, I can tell you it was a long time because we were there for like 20 minutes. I think the bus was delayed as well. So we were there for about 25 minutes to possibly even half an hour. And the whole time we were there, they were talking. And bear in mind, they were there from even before we started waiting for the bus. So they could have been there for hours. Who knows, man? This guy was talking to her for ages. And I can tell you guys, I know for a fact that this guy either liked her or was starting to like her, something. And she couldn't see it. I was there for how long? 20 minutes to 30 minutes. And I could tell she couldn't. And this guy, when I tell you this guy, yeah, he was trying so hard. I wasn't listening to the conversation, but I could see from this guy's eyes, the way he would look into her eyes, I could see this guy wanted her. She must have known. Like, come on. She must have known. Now, guys, this is why you cannot trust girls. Because, firstly, I couldn't tell. What if I was one of those guys who doesn't care, who's bare disrespectful and just would go up to her and ask her out or whatever, you know, ask for a snap number or something. Like I said before, I could not tell if this was her boyfriend, her friend, her brother, I don't know what. But guys, it gets worse. More throughout the conversation, I see this guy starting to look upset. And she doesn't even care. And whilst, guys, bear in mind, she's still looking at me throughout this conversation. She's still looking at me. And I'm with my friend sitting next to me. He's like, yo, bro, she's kind of preying, you know? She got to talk to that. I'm like, I'm just like, huh? I should go talk to that? There's a lot of you probably thinking I was staring at this girl. I was not. It's one of those where, you know, when you're just sitting there or you're like, you know, you're doing your thing and you can feel that someone's eyes are on you. That's what was happening with me. I can feel this girl's eyes on me. You know, I'll be looking over there. I'll be looking at my friend and then it's just like, you know what I mean? Like, you know, you kind of just look because she's looking at you or they are looking at you. And every time I look at her back, guys, she goes like this. Or she goes, okay, she wasn't looking up and down, but like she looks left or right, or she looks at the guy, something. That is trash. You can't do them things. Dance with the guy you with, not with the one across. You know what I'm saying? You don't do them things. But guys, this is where it gets really bad. So towards the end, guys, like I said already, the guy's looking upset. I'm feeling for him. I see him starting to move away from her. Now I know what you're thinking. What do you mean he's moving away from her? What's going on? So I was thinking, like, moving slowly away from her more and more. And just before all of this ended, I swear to you, I see this guy look over there. He looks away from her, and what does he do? He just gets up. He literally stands up and he says, all right, bye. And she's like, bye. What do you mean? What? You were just talking for like 20 minutes to half an hour and you just get up and say bye. No hug, no missed you or nice conversation or something. I don't know. I mean, I don't usually say that, but something, or I'll message you, I'll call you, nothing. Just bye and then off. What the f- What? What do you mean? Come on, man. There's no way. But guys, this is gonna shock all of you. This is why you cannot trust girls. You simply can't. And I promise you right now, when you hear this, you're gonna be like, whoa. A lot of you probably know what it is. So the reason this guy looked away and then got up and said bye and went is because there was some hench, light-skinned guy, about 6'4". Good-looking guy. I'm not gay. I'm straight. This guy turned the corner and he starts walking over to the girl. And it's like, bruh, no competition. This guy just knew he lost and gave up. He just got up and was like, bye, and left. What? You can't do that. Like, come on, man. You gotta stand your ground, man. This guy was talking to this girl for how long? 20 minutes, 25 minutes, half an hour, something like that. You can't let that happen to you, man. You can't do them things. Literally, I remember seeing this hench light-skinned guy with curly hair walking up to the girl and you walking off. Bro, when I tell you this guy came, and he like, you know like when a girl like holds your arm and like, you, whatever that thing's called, he just put out his arm, she just like, kind of like grabbed his arm or whatever, and they walked off. And then me and my friend looked at each other like, felt so bad for this guy. Seriously, sad times. You can't trust girls in this day and age. You can't, okay? That's why you get all these rappers talking about,
she wanna cuff me, I said, baby, I don't know. I can't trust you, I can never take you home. You can't blame me, it's these hoes that make me go.
Link in the description if you want to hear that song. Anyway, look guys, I hope you did enjoy this video. I'm going to do more stories like this because it's been a madness. I've witnessed guys' experience. I don't know why I'm pointing over there. The guy's not over there. Neither is the girl. Neither is the light-skinned hench guy that happens to be, I don't know. Don't know what I was going to say. I'm straight. Like I said before, make sure you add me up on Snapchat and Instagram. Anyway guys, it's been your boy, Future Warrior. Please like, please subscribe, and peace.
My team needs big Cuban links to remind where we came from. I'm changing wigs, pushing for a drain, celebrating with my chairs on. We was born with nothing, you gotta f***ing, you blame us. We come up from struggle, you gotta help, you blame us.